Dallas police need your help today trying to identify a man whose body was found in the Trinity River. The department released a sketch today we can share with you, as well as an image of the tattoo that the man had on his right shoulder. And here's the crazy part. Swiftwater rescue team discovered the body while they were out there for an exercise training on Sunday right near Riverwood Road. We are told the body was in a severe state of decomposition.